Live, the news you count on. NBC2 News at 5:30.
The list of candidates is getting crowded for Congressman Francis Rooney's seat. Seven Republicans so far have jumped into the race.
NBC2 chief political correspondent Dave Elias talked to former Minnesota State Representative Dan Severson. Severson now lives in Cape Coral.
Well, Dan Severson is taking aim at political rival Dane Eagle. Eagle was first to jump into the race, and today he is accusing him of violating the Second Amendment by voting to raise the age to buy a gun to 21 years old. Well, Severson claims that alone disqualifies Eagle to run on the GOP ticket, despite the fact that most Republican leaders are backing Eagle.
To me, Dane is a flawed candidate. I think he's got some major issues, and not the least of is the Parkland shooting bill.
After a 19-year-old shot and killed 17 kids in Parkland, Eagle and other Republicans raised the age to buy a gun to 21.
There may be people who will argue you weren't here at that time, so...
You know, Dane is one of the instigators in this undermining our Constitution on the Second Amendment issues.
More and more voters, though, are wanting some form of gun control.
Quite honestly, Dave, I don't believe that rhetoric.
So why is he running?
And be a voice that they need out of this district. They've been sorely let down by previous congressmen here.
Are you referring to Congressman Rooney, who let people down?
He would have been better served had he listened to the people of his district. I think it's a sham. I think it's a huge misdeed to the people of this country.
Promising to support the president if he's elected.
I think President Trump has been an icon for the Republican Party.
Ford O'Connell said yesterday this is going to be an epic dogfight. Do you agree, and are you prepared for that?
Oh, I'm prepared. I have been through it. 22-year Navy TOPGUN fighter pilot, I've been in the dogfights.
Now, the last time that Dan Severson ran for office, he lost the Minnesota Secretary of State race by just 1% to a Democrat. Severson is one of seven people vying for Rooney's seat, and there are two Democrats in the race. Live in the studio, Dave Elias, NBC2.